Just Break. I'm Jack Famata from Now and Never Crew and Nation of Fun. Now, this episode, I'm going to show you guys how to go from a baby freeze up into a headstand and a headstand back down into a baby freeze. So starting off in the baby freeze position, we're going to hook one of our legs back. So that's going to allow us to bring our hips up. And at the same time, we're going to push with our arms away from our body. So we're going to be in a headstand position. Going from a right baby freeze up into a headstand, I'm going to swing my right leg back and push my arms at the same time. That's going to allow my hips to go up. So, one, two, three. Coming down from a headstand into a baby freeze, we want to slowly lean towards the freeze hand and swing our leg down and placing our knee onto our elbow. Headstand down into a baby freeze. So I'm going to actually place my right hand sideways, so I'm getting ready to catch into a baby freeze position. So the leg that's hooked back, my right leg, I'm going to swing down and place it on my elbow. So one, two, three.
Then dig it from the real side. Stay in the show.